In this lesson, we will cover how to embed a Canvas app. In model-driven app. We add a table account. Forms. So I have added two custom columns, my column, my custom. We can use anyone. Publish. Switch to classic. My custom, change properties. By default text box, add control, canvas app, add, app name, app to embed. App ID. Save. Publish. Publish. Account main form. account main form, edit, एक मिनट इनको रुकने बोलो We were in the wrong place. Save, publish. Now here, you come and hit Control F5. So you can see sample data in this app. It is embedded in this. As far as I remembered, I was doing it in this view, but you can figure out how because this form I had created earlier. So this is how you can embed a canvas app in model driven app from the forms. So in here, if you go in Power Apps, tables, account, forms, that's where you will find the form which is of my name. Here is where I have it. Switch to classic. That's where you will find this.